I'm Richard Ibera in Lodi. It's the first day of school, and Lodi Unified will be starting with fewer teachers and larger class sizes due to budget restraints. As well, teachers have had to take a 2% cut in pay and furlough days as well.